Hello, everybody. I'm born 1990.
You know, she went from back.
October 21st.
Yeah. That's why
I was born October 21st, 1993. I was born. My mother had me at 5 months. I was in the hospital for 6 months. She was 5 months. They had to put me in the hospital really because my brain wasn't developing. But I'm here by the grace of God today. I don't know what to go through, but in my lifetime, I wanted to give up. Because I didn't know what I was here to do. But we are here to do something in life. And you don't get to listen to people when they say you can't do it. Because you are here, you are not to tell. You can do it. Believe in yourself. You can have what you want to have. Like, I'm going to give you a story. One time, he really wanted to be a police officer, but he didn't have his family kept telling him he couldn't do it. You can't be no police officer. But he went to do it anyway. I just made that up, by the way. But I want to say, you might don't know. When I first started motivational speaking, it was hard. I've been speaking for 3 years. I don't know what, like, God, this is what I do in my life. I go to the doctor by myself. I call my doctor's appointment by myself. I do so much stuff by myself. And you know, and you can, if I can do it, you can do something with your life. I call the doctor, I make my appointment. You can do. If I can do it, you can do it. It's gonna be a wall in your face. And I don't know what you want to do. Maybe you want to be a doctor, maybe you want to be a lawyer. But I want to tell you that nothing is too impossible. Never give up and keep fighting. God bless you. I love whoever listen to my video, watching my videos, like them, and follow me on YouTube. And like, it was so tough. But my family never gave up on me. And I'm still living with my family today. And I am the best motivational speaker. You don't gotta be perfect, but you gotta get dirty to be the way Jesus created you. Thank you very much. Thank you for allowing me to speak into your life. And if I would have gave up, look what I would have been telling. Sometimes you can't see your dream. It takes somebody to tell you your dream for you to get dirty in life. It's gonna be tough. You're gonna fall down. You gon' get depressed, but you can keep on going. You can keep on fighting, cause that's what I do. Cause I believe that I am a motivational speaker. And I am going to travel the world. I am going to inspire people. He's going. If I can sit here in a wheelchair, suffer with cerebral palsy, what's stopping you from creating your dream? If people stop you, you gotta believe that you can do it. Cause I'm doing it. And I wanna thank you for letting me talk. And you might wanna catch up on some homework. You could catch up. Don't drop out. You could do it. God bless you. See you later.